Hey everyone, in this tutorial we're going to take a look at how to install the brand new and completely free script that allows you to transfer your Cartoon Animator projects to Adobe After Effects. You can find the link for the download page in the Export to After Effects panel, and also from the website by going to the Features menu and selecting AE Script for CTA. What you will download will be a zip file containing the AE script, a text file containing the license information, as well as another text file containing the installation information. The README will contain the default directory path for your After Effects scripts. This is where we want to copy your Cartoon Animator script. You'll need to provide administrator permission to do so. Let's test it out now by exporting our current project. Everything will export into the chosen folder, with each object in the scene getting its own folder, including one for audio as well. If you've placed the Cartoon Animator script correctly, you should be able to run it in After Effects from under the Window menu. Once you do so, you'll see a dedicated window pop up, which is where you will import your project in the form of a JSON file. You'll also find a link to the learning resources, as well as a free trial button, which will allow you to download a trial of Cartoon Animator if you haven't yet purchased it. If either of these buttons isn't working, make sure to check your preferences and ensure that Allow Scripts to Write Files and Access Network is enabled. Let's go ahead and test out importing our project now by clicking the button in the script window and loading the AE sample JSON file. You'll see that everything will import just fine, with each item in the scene occupying its own track in the timeline. Thanks for watching, and make sure to stay tuned for our next tutorial, which will teach you more details about exporting your Cartoon Animator project to After Effects.